We begin slowly, feeling safe. No worries.
That's so weird.
No anger. No prejudice. Everything is special. New. Wants to be discovered. What a wondrous world. And now, gradually, the ship of life, picks up pace. Moments. Delicate, fleeting beings still are passing by, like falling stars. Sometimes,
holy fuck,
grasp, barely noticeable.
I'm getting the fucking tingles, man.
Always in a hurry, we become unable to discern. Elusive, then fire from honest heart's desire. We are rushing, driven by artificially raised needs, heteronomous illusions, causing anxieties, preventing inner peace.
What the fuck? Holy fuck. It goes from like a sky to a galaxy. Whoa.
Every moment with life's most precious achievement. Your conscious mind. Enabling you to sense and hold within the universe's boundless beauty. A source of infinite inspiration, only waiting to be explored. Fueling your inner space. Feel it flowing through you.
What the fuck?
Impressions, thoughts, emotions. It's a vibration. The sound of life.
What the fuck? Whoa.
The energy that drives you. Keeps you alive and healthy. Feel secure in Mother Nature's care, enlivened by her warmth, and let your mind be nourished by her beauty.
Whoa.
Thrive from inspiration. incredible fortune of existing consciously. The secret of life in harmony lies within.
What is happening?
An open, esteeming mind is like a window, enabling you to see the world through the wondering eyes of a child.
Oh.
Use your precious gift within to sense the beauty in every little thing.
This is getting hot. Whoa, look at that. Hope I can walk towards it. Oh, Jesus. I'm tripping. So much better when it's smooth. Whoa, that looks so cool. Is bright and vivid. Holy fuck. Oh my god, that's so trippy. I could see somebody doing this after like a long day. Whoa, this feels so weird. This looks insane. Man, I swear it's like harder for me to breathe when I'm underwater in VR. Whoa. Holy fuck. Is it just like light? Oh. Me too, but it's like the back of it. What the fuck? Jeez, that was fucking crazy.